my soul will not suppose, however, that I gave utterance to a threat. At length, I would be avenged. This was a point definitely settled. But the very definitiveness with which it was resolved precluded the idea of risk. I must not only punish, but punish with impunity.
What passes for Amontillado? I have my doubts.
How?
Amontillado? A cask? Impossible! And in the middle of carnival? I have my doubts. Well, I was silly enough to pay the full Amontillado price without consulting you in the matter. You were not to be found, and I was fearful of losing a bargain.
Amontillado!
I have my doubts.
Amontillado.
And I must satisfy you.
Amontillado.
As you are engaged, I am on my way to Lucchese. If anyone has a critical turn, it is he. He will tell me.
Lucchese cannot tell Amontillado from sherry.
And yet some fools will have it that his taste is a match for your own.
Come, let us go.
Whither?
To your vaults.
No, my friend, I will not impose upon your good nature. I perceive you have an engagement.
I have no engagement. Come.
No, my friend. It is not the engagement, but the severe cold with which I perceive you are afflicted. The vaults are insufferably damp. They are encrusted with nitre.
But let us go. Nevertheless, the cold is merely nothing.
No.
Amontillado.
You have been imposed upon. And as for Lucchese, he cannot distinguish sherry from Amontillado. Amontillado.
There were no attendants at all. They had absconded to make merry in honor of the time. I had told them that I should not return until the morning, and had given them explicit orders not to stir from the house. These orders were sufficient, I well knew, to ensure their immediate disappearance as soon as my back was turned.
Oh, look up, he has that.
It is nothing.
You shall come. Your health is precious. You are happy as once I was. You are better than me.
It's no matter to me. Come.
You will be in and you have to be responsible. Besides, there is the
chest. Enough! This cough is near nothing. It will not kill me. I should not die of cough.
The diet of the medoc will defend us from the dogs.
I'll drink the word that the revolts taught us.
And I, for your long life.
See, it increases, hangs like moss upon the vaults. We are below the river's bed. The drops of moisture trickle among the bones. Come, let us go back ere it is too late. Your cough.
That's nothing. Let us go on.
But first, another draught of the medoc.
Yes.
You. Impossible.
Yes.
A mason?
Yes.
A sign.
It is this.
You jest. But. Let us proceed to the Amontillado.
Be it so.
Thank you.
okay, Han.
Mahal pa rin kita.
Masaya na akong kasama ka.
Don't worry. Next time.
Mga tol, sila na lang ba ang laging umuunawa ang malupit na katotohanan sa kanila? Lalo na sa'yo, hindi ito okay. Ibalik ang bagsik! Bravo! Masarap ang buhay. Itodo ang arangkada na walang palyan.
Bravo.
Ang bagsik mo!
Mahalagang paalala, ang Bravo ay hindi gamot at hindi dapat gamitin panggamot sa anumang uri ng sakit.